So I'll give myself a name, something stupid and pretentious like a moth spelled with a C.